Write the first power as repeated multiplication. Copy the multiplication sign. Write the second power as repeated multiplication. Write repeated multiplication in exponential form. To quickly solve this problem, copy the base and add the initial exponents. This is the product of powers property. The result of the product of the powers is shown above.